Time, Minnesota and Michigan from Friday evening. We're tied at 2 in the third. Vinny Letteri. Oh, what a shot. Go first. Take the lead back at 3-2. Just under 4 minutes to go. Michigan has the power play advantage, but they're down a goal. Jake Slager loses the puck, gets it back. Goal. Michigan ties it at 3 late. Just over 2 minutes left, so not long after this. Here's a dangerous pass across the ice, and Evan Allen corrals it, smacks it in. Michigan gets the victory, 5-3.